Welcome back to another episode of Look Who's Talking. I am joined with Jeriann Ritter, Lindsey, Burrell, myself, and we love to gab. We're yappers, we're talkers, and we're talking all things the Seahawk game that's coming up. I can't believe that we are in the football season.
Let's be real honest here. You and I are not sports people.
We're not
watching football for fun, necessarily. No, my children I watch for fun because I'm in love with them,
obviously.
And I watch it because it's like always on at my house. And then let's talk about you're dating a sports guy.
Exactly. So here's what I say when I say, gosh, I can't believe it's football season.
Right.
No, I can't believe it's freaking football season. And I can't believe I have to deal with this crap again until next year. And then it's baseball and it never ends. So that's really how I feel about
it. Now, I'm glad you told us how you really feel, but why we like talking about it is the food and the partying involved with it.
Exactly. We're for the fellowship.
Yep.
We're not for
fellowship,
the sports.
Yes.
So I tailgated the Seahawk game last year.
Yes. Will you do it again at Iowa to compare?
I don't think so. I have to fill in on the 10 o'clock that night.
Oh,
so can't
priorities.
Be party harden it up there and then stumble in here on air. No, I gotta stay the straight and narrow. But I actually riled up a few viewers last year because I just wore yellow. Because yellow is both of the team's colors. You know, black and yellow, and then you have the maroon and yellow.
Okay.
I obviously do not have a horse in this race, so I just wore yellow. And I had people all day stopping me, who are you rooting for? Who are you rooting for? And I'm like, I just hope everyone has fun and no one gets hurt. And that I get to drink high noons and eat good food.
So high noon is your drink of choice?
Honestly, yeah.
Which kind?
I actually prefer the tequila high noons other than the vodka ones and pretty much any flavor, but they're just easy. And I noticed so many differences in tailgating at the Seahawk game versus tailgating, you know, at Clemson football games in the South.
Oh, what's
the
difference?
It is way more beer driven here.
Right.
And in the South, there's a lot more liquor. And I was surprised.
Liquor gets you sicker.
Oh, yeah, you know.
Now, has anybody offered you a Busch Light?
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's the water here.
Would
Didn't
you
that come
drink
out of the
it?
Tap? I've had Busch Light before.
Okay, wow.
I went to college. That's what Busch Light is, what you would drink when you were drunk and you needed to rehydrate yourself. Because I jokingly call it water beer. And I always have, because there's not a super strong taste to it, you know.
Okay.
But I know it's huge here. What do you think about it?
I think I've been to the Seahawk game at Ames and Iowa. And, you know, my husband, who I sleep with, is a Hawkeye. But I have one child who's a Cyclone.
Really? House divided. Why?
Yes. I don't know. Lots of people take credit for my son being a Cyclone, but the 15-year-old, when he was born and out of the womb, he was in a Hawkeye room, in a Hawkeye outfit. In his
You're in
first
a Hawkeye room?
Picture. His bedroom we did in a Hawkeye theme is my point.
Maybe he's mad because you forced it upon him.
Anyway, the neighbor went on to play football at Iowa State, and he really liked him, so that could have had some swaying
influence
to do. He is really into sports, so maybe the Cyclones are just better than the Hawkeyes.
Well, you know, the Hawkeyes, they really rely on that kicker.
This is true.
They kick their way to victory.
The moral of the story is I've been to the Seahawk game at Iowa, and I've been to the Seahawk game at Ames. It was better in Ames.
Really?
Yes.
So I do want to go to an Iowa game at some point just to see the wave.
Right.
Like, I feel like, you know, when in Rome, I have to go and see that in real life, in person. But I mean, last year I tailgated. I didn't make it into the game. I didn't even have a ticket. I wasn't going to the game. I don't want to go to the game. I just want to go have fun.
Foods you like at this tailgating that makes it a must.
Me, it's always the dips. I don't know why. I like buffalo chicken dip.
Okay,
I feel like that's what I bring. The amount of crock pots that were at this tailgate, I mean, just as far as the eye can see. But it's easy. You can cook something in it. You can bring it. You can plug it back in. You know, they had the strip cords everywhere. And you can plug it back in and it heats right back up. So I am big on the dips. What about you?
Chicken wings, a must.
Ooh,
and I actually purchased some so my husband can start getting them ready for this weekend.
Right.
Also, the Iowa sushi. And that's a pickle with cream cheese and dried beef wrapped around it. You've never had this?
I have never.
Okay, two things, Lindsey, we need to do by the end of the week. You need to have some Iowa sushi, and you need to have some Iowa sweet corn.
We're doing this all by the end of the week?
Hopefully.
We have to try it here.
Oh, well, that's probably not going to happen.
We'll have to work on it soon. Yes. I've never heard of that. Now, what's your drink of choice? Because I feel like you would be really fun at a tailgate.
Yeah, I prefer water. Usually, yeah. I can't drink as much as I used to back in my day. My sister introduced me to these calorie ones I thought you'd know what these are called.
I don't know.
Zero calorie.
Well, you know, there's a lot of...
But it's like a High Noon, but better.
Oh, and okay.
I did have one of those recently.
I am not a huge seltzer person, but I do like the High Noons. They call them Nooners. I do like those.
I like Nooners.
Nooners, yeah. I like the Nooners. But, you know, I can't believe it's just... That time again, Cy-Hawk, I'm not going to be going this year, so I'm not going to rile people up with just wearing yellow last year.
Okay, well, I'm glad you were memorable last year.
I tried.
But before you leave us, we need you to go to a Hawkeye game.
Okay, I got to do the wave.
We need you, yep, do the wave, try Iowa sushi, and by golly, some Iowa sweet corn.
I'm all down for the Iowa sweet corn, but I'm not going to lie, the Iowa sushi sounds a little scary.
Oh, you're going to like it. You're going to like it.
Probably okay? So.
Yeah, by the next episode... Lindsey will be trying these Iowa staples.
All right, stay tuned.